Hi, I'm Jesse Dalton. I'm a former student trainer here at St. Mary's University. I'm now a certification candidate at Sheridan College. So we're going to do a simple tape job for hyperextension of the elbow, so a simple checkrein. So first I would spray the elbow with tough skin, and then I'm going to put a heel and lace pad right the crease of their elbow so it prevents chafing, so they don't get irritated. And then I'm going to apply pre-wrap to protect the skin. Generally, don't use pre-wrap, but. So first is one is the lower anchor. And yeah, so I want him to make a fist so that the forearm muscles are contracted so that we're not cutting off circulation. And then I'm gonna get you to make a bicep for me. So we want to use a stretchy tape around the muscle belly so that we don't cut off any circulation. And then to make the checkrein, I'm going to ask him when he gets pain. So
that's painful.
That's painful. So then I'm going to measure with my zinc tape just slightly out of that range of motion. And you want to make it a little bit longer. Okay, so you can relax for a second. And now I'm going to make a fan. Now you can use more or less strips depending on your athlete and how strong they are. And the central part of the fan you want to be right over the crease in the elbow. So I'm going to anchor down one end first with the elastic tape, so make a bicep for me. And then I'm going to do it again. I'm going to fold over the piece of the tape that was longer so it anchors it in more and put another anchor on. Okay, and now I'm going to pull the fan so it's tight, and I'm going to ask him to try and extend his arm. Does that hold you out of the painful range?
Yep.
And then I'm going to close this one in again. Make a fist for me. There we go. And then fold up the ends and close it in again. And then both of these ends need to be closed with the zinc tape so that they don't come off. And then once that's finished, you want to close it all. Close it all up so that you can't get caught, so that they don't get caught on anything. When you're going around the elbow, you kind of want to make it like a figure eight so that you're not going right over. Good. You want to make sure that all of the creases. So that's probably okay as long as it's not gonna.
Video.